Hi, my name is Vasco and I'm a home checker in Lisbon. We are in the area of Campo de Ourique. It's very well known and it's very central. There's parks here, there's a tram. The 28 tram starts here. For most of the tourists like to go around all the circuit of this tram. It's quite nice. It's very quiet place, this area. This is a two-bedroom apartment on the third floor with one bathroom. So let's begin. Okay, this is the main entrance of the apartment. On my right side, we have the living room. Today it's raining, but this is the view from the living room. Another perspective of the living room. There's Wi-Fi, TV, everything is included. On my left side you have the kitchen, it's fully equipped. With everything, the only thing it's missing is a dryer, but the rest, as you can see, washing machine, coffee machine, microwaves, everything. And this is a place to have your meals with a lot of natural lights. Continuing on the corridor, you have the two bedrooms. I just show one. It's a double bedroom with access to the balcony, a built-in wardrobe, desk, and a balcony outside. Where you can have your breakfast, work, read. And the bathroom. With a bath, sink, and toilet. And that's it. Going to show you the last. Hope you like it. Até breve, obrigado.